Now, the Ironclad's Rotten Tomatoes score has been revealed. As of this here video, the A24 movie holds a critical score of 88% on the review site. While the score may fluctuate as the reviews are tabulated, Efron's sports biopic is officially certified fresh. The latest Rotten Tomatoes score positions the Ironclad as Efron's highest rated movie in which he played the lead role. It is also the actor's third highest rated film overall, behind Hairspray at 92% and The Disaster Artist at 91%.